Hello, this is Dr. Arvin with Dr. Arvin Wellness, and today I'm at Pacific Beach, and today I want to talk about my thank you letter to San Diego. Now, I'm at the place where when I think of San Diego, it's this, Pacific Beach. This is the place where I stayed in my time in San Diego. And for those of you that don't know, I grew up in LA, but went to school in San Diego State, and then graduate school in University of St. Augustine in San Marcos, and I was here for 8.5 years. And it is a large part to do with the man I am today. Beautiful city, beautiful people, and it taught me so much. When I came here, I was 17 years old, starting college, and I wasn't a man. I was still a boy, both physically, mentally, and emotionally. And through my time here, I really became a man. I grew up, I got my heart broken, I recovered, I got into my profession of physical therapy and progressed. I graduated from school. I was living on my own. I was paying my own bills. I became my own man. But it taught me so much more than just that. It taught me how to be out there on my own. It taught me how to be in a city where I didn't know anybody and just make a life for myself. It was like I just jumped in a pot, and it taught me so much because it is a major metropolitan city. If I felt like if I could make it here, I could make it anywhere. Not quite New York, it's not quite LA, but it was a start. And I'm so grateful for San Diego. I had so many great times here. I met so many great people. And it will always and ever be a place that is like a home. I will one day have a house in La Jolla. I'll never forget. I bike rode with my mom and little brother from PB to La Jolla. It was the most beautiful bike ride ever. And I knew then and there that I would have a home. San Diego, you will always be one of my loves and always be so dear to me. You're so beautiful and man, I always have a place in my heart and you really made me who I am. And without you, there is no me. Just know I always love you and I always love all the people from here, and hopefully we can reconnect more. I think I'm going to be back down here more because our team is growing. And I love you. And I say that from the most sincerest place, the most beautiful place, one of the most beautiful places I've ever been in.